Flyers looking to respond. Oh! Campbell just destroyed Umberger.
He's of somebody who's with us. And here's the hit. Umberger set up. It looks to be fairly clean. That doesn't make it any easier for Umberger. Look at right there. Head down. Didn't get his head up in time for the big timing hit. Brian Campbell's shoulder on the jaw of Umberger. And watch this.
Lights out. And this one laid on RJ Umberger.
Dimitrakos, he put Umberger on the trolley tracks, and then it got nasty. And that's the response you would expect. Whether you saw what Umberger was because of the pass. Here it is. And it's just one of those, he only had 1.5 strides. You say the puck was in his feet, he let it go. And I think that's probably what Philadelphia
was. Does RJ ever get control? Could this be interfered?
Well, I think here's a good look at Umberger plays it right there.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
It's a heck of a hit.
It is. And there it is. Yeah. Yeah. It was not one where the puck was gone, long gone. He was one stride away from regaining the puck, but he was half a stride away from being laid out.